We've had over 1 million votes, and they're still coming in thick and fast. Thank you very much. Because remember, tonight, one act will win the X Factor 2005, so please make sure that you voted for your favourite. Now, Andy Shane and Journey South have proved to be the cream of the crop. But sadly, not everyone who faced Simon, Sharon and Louis this year were destined for greatness. So let's take a look back at some of those who didn't quite make the grade.
We don't get many special things.
Softly within.
Stop! Give me the news!
Touch my fire.
Touch my fire. Can you feel the heat? Burn all your troubles, say goodbye to yesterday.
Your face can launch a thousand feet.
Don't you love me, ooh.
What would you say if you were watching you?
I would say I've got the image.
Got a twinkle when you sing.
No, I still haven't got a twinkle in your eye.
Oh. Locked his at it again.
No.
Turn all the beauty they possess inside. Have you ever tried singing with teeth?
I am the best undiscovered talent in this country.
I will change my life to better suit your mood.
You've got a great personality. You're a very warm person.
Oh, that is really lovely.
Don't you know, I have tried 110% to wear the correct clothes, provide the right attitude for what you're looking for, and I think I've scored on both counts.
But Destiny,
look, stand as well.
We can change the voice.
Tony, get them out.
Della, sing them a song, Della.
Simon Cowell, read this top and bloody weep, whatever.
You look like the girl on
Little Britain.
I think he's par large.
I look like a man.
No. No. You don't look like a man. You look like a man dressed as a woman.
Are you gonna be my girl?
I can't do it.
And guess what? They're here tonight. Singing My Way, it's the X Factor auditionees.
My friend, I'll say it clear, I'll state my case, of which I'm certain.
I believe that I'm a sinner, I'm sure for you, and every heart.
I've had a few.
gentlemen, real stars of this show. It's the X Factor auditionees. Let's hear it for them. Okay. Your votes are coming in thick and fast. And I have a voting update for you as I speak. There is only 2% separating all three acts tonight. Keep your votes coming. After the break, the competition really hots up as Andy, Shane and Journey South sing for your votes one last time. Don't go anywhere.